everyone. I'm Cassie, and this is Pop Pilates. Someone requested a video on using your upper body strength. So today we're going to work on your arms, your shoulders, and your chest, okay? We're going to be really sore, and you're not going to use any weights, just your own body weight. Let's get started. Okay, go ahead and lie face down on your mat. We're going to start out with butt ups. Now, you are in sphinx position, elbows are back by your side, then go up into a plank. And lift. Okay, what are you working here? You're working your core by holding up all that body weight. You're working those arms. You look right here in those triceps. And in just a moment, we'll be working your butt too. So hold tight. Inhale through your nose. Exhale through your mouth. Inhale. Exhale. Get ready for a butt up. You're gonna do it up. Four, push it down, two, three, four, and up, two, three, four, let it shake, two, three, you got it, bring it up, push it down, nice, keep it straight, bring it up, you got this, and down, give me four more, give me four, two, down, let it burn. Last three. Up. Inhaling up. Exhale down. Inhale up. And down. Woo, feel my legs too. Last one. Bring it up. Two, three, four, and down. Two, three, four. Drop it slow. Nice. here. Woo! My goodness. Bring it forward. And bring back. One more time. Up. And back. You got it. Down right here. Inhale. Exhale. Okay. These are one of my favorites. It's pretty simple.